Evan Turek's fat, and I'm not gonna sugarcoat it because he'd eat that too.
The only thing funny about Patrick Moylan is that he looks like Adam Sandler.
I think I will hang out with Jacob Peterson tonight. I want to enjoy the little things in life. At least somebody wants to hang out with me.
You know that person that's really quiet, but once you get to know them, then they're really funny? Well, that's not Richard Faulkner.
Pretty sure Betsy Cotton's been wearing the same headband since freshman year. I look good, so get on my level.
Can't tell the difference between Nicki Minaj and Nick LeGrand from the back.
Good news is Nathan Pence can play the bass. Bad news is nobody cares about the bass.
Scarlett O'Shaughnessy is so fake. Don't let yourself go. Is the camera off? Get it out of my face.
You can totally tell that Caroline Frank used to be homeschooled.
That's so true.
Patty is a girl's name. Yeah, like I've never
heard that one before.
Oh my god, Sam Duncan says I eat too much. Guys, come on, Evan's in this class. Aaron Williams is still stuck in the One Direction phase. No, I'm not.
Ben Worth just got braces so he can pick up freshman chicks.
Didn't Jessica Lohman die last year? Hashtag no kidneys. Guys, I still have one kidney.
Brittany Weinhardt's so dumb. I'm dumb? They spell dumb with a B.
Will Bick looks like Michael Jackson.
Just heard Ryan McCafferty's supposed to star in the new Planet of the Apes movie. Okay.
Nick Costa is so awkward.
Oh my god, Evan is taking up the whole feed.
Oh my god, these are all so nice. Heart you guys too.
Sam Duncan's mom's so perfect. Why did he turn out like such an idiot?
I just found out that Emma Casanova was an extra in one of the Hobbit movies.
So I'm not able to participate in this because I still don't have a smartphone.
Brendan Rockers looks like a tub of mayonnaise with a wig on. What?
Okay. I'll
just let it roll. You can go. Okay.
Will Bick looks like Michael Jackson.
How do you do the moonwalk?
Those are really mean tweets. They're just so mean. I don't... Why? I like the bass.